I won a contest. I entered in O Magazine called 100 Women, 100 Shoes, a challenge. So I'm challenged to use 100 shoes to make a change or a difference in our Lancaster community. How I plan to do that is in two or three parts. First, we've asked young women of the community to gather together to paint and enhance these beautiful Crocs that are children's sizes. So young people will be altering these shoes into objects of art. The next part of our project is to select windows or one window in downtown Lancaster where we can exhibit these shoes as a focal point or an art installation piece that draws attention to the homeless children in our area and also the transformational power of art. The third part, the shoes come down out of the window and we clean them up so they're sort of nondescript and non-labeling. And Lancaster Creative Factory on South Prince is in charge of giving them to homeless children in our area. So I'm excited about the project and I'm excited for Lancaster because guess what? You won. I didn't.